Mothership really came about as a way of kind of upping the ante from the first time around. The project started with Michael saying, we need to do a brand new piece, and the new element is going to be soloists who join up with the orchestra.
We started looking for the soloists back in October. We had on the YouTube Symphony website the London Symphony's performance of the piece posted, and improvisers from all over the world were submitting their improvisations to go with these four passages. That's when we got to really whittle it down and find the best out there. John's solo is exactly what we're looking for in this lyrical improvisation. It's very mellow, it's very touching, but it cuts right through and provides exactly the kind of emotional release that we need in the piece at that time. Ali is exactly what I wanted for this passage of Mothership. And he combines the absolute precise chops of a classical musician with the imagination of a blues fiddle. Paulo is incredible. He bases his improvisation on actual riffs in the piece. So he's really doing the best kind of solo, where it's taking material that is in the piece and then offering something new. In the lyrical section of the piece, when things get a little more ambient in the orchestra, we'll hear Sue play